Hey everybody, this is Eric Pittman with CMT Real Estate. Today's video topic is about your next home inspection. Make sure, it's very important, that you hire a professional home inspector to inspect your next property. I don't care if you have a lot of real estate experience or you have a lot of construction or contractor experience, an inspector is worth its weight in gold. Please spend a few hundred dollars, they average anywhere between $350 to $500, to have the home inspector crawl through your house and give you a detailed report on what is wrong with the property. And keep this in mind, that new construction also has defects in the property. So even though you think you're buying a new construction house and it's perfect, most of the time it's not. So hire that home inspector, pay the couple dollars up front to save you $1,000 in the long run, and I really hope this helps you out. If you want some more video tips, please subscribe to our blog, like us on Facebook, and follow us on Twitter. And we're going to send out these videos very often of just me giving you some tips and keeping you up to date on your next real estate purchase. Okay? So thanks so much, and I'll talk to you guys soon.